this health care plan. We have a plan put forward that will work.
Senator Sanders, do you want to respond?
You know, I get a little bit tired, I must say. Are people defending a system which is dysfunctional, which is cruel? 87 million uninsured, 30,000 people dying every single year, 500,000 people going bankrupt. For what reason? They came down with cancer. I will tell you what the issue is here. The issue is whether the Democratic Party has the guts to stand up to the healthcare industry, which made $100 billion in profit, whether we have the guts to stand up to the corrupt, price-fixing pharmaceutical industry, which is charging us the highest prices in the world for prescription drugs. And if we don't have the guts to do that, if all we can do is take their money, we should be ashamed of ourselves.
Thank you.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg.
You know what happened with the D-R-E.